that come through this place.
Yes, God. Yes, God.
This,
God.
This house of God.
In a mighty way, God.
Things going to happen. They're going to be as such as
yes,
already.
Yes, sir. All right, now.
Hey, God, but I'm telling you, it's going to be such a move.
Yes, it is. Hallelujah.
Ah, glory
to God.
Even some people gonna pass this church. They gonna feel a flow coming from this.
Yeah, my shot.
Out of this plane, he's going to get their attention.
Yes,
just like David prayed, the evil spirit left Saul. Ah, this plane gonna charge the atmosphere.
Thank you for doing it, God.
The enemy wanna get a little group of it, and it's gonna be a hindrance. But God gonna take care of that. There's some.
My God. Confirmation.
You can't hang with it. There's a sign about the enemy.
My God.
They'll come and want to get you off of it off track.
My God.
Get you caught up in something. Detour you from this. When we're praying, covering.
Yes.
When we see things, glory to God. Talk to me, somebody.
Yes, sir.
We need to be over to God. Instead of trying to see how it's going to happen, there's no reflection of Jesus. We have to be very aware of the enemy when he come with a hand on us. Trying to stop what God is trying to rush him in.
That's right. Come on, Bishop.
If someone contaminates your water,
I'm telling you,
cause your ground not to grow.
All right.
You need to get out of line.
That's right.
Come on.
That's it.
Are y'all with me?
Yeah.